Guys, what is up? Tristan Lane here. We're back with Kona. Yeah, it's not weird at all, right? It's just to just step back into a game with music and just no music, just music playing and just that's so cool. The snowmobile goes everywhere you go. I like that, guys. That's a really cool touch. Really cool touch. So I actually think my friend, you'll probably see me in some videos sooner or later, and I'll probably mention him. But my friend, he was watching one of the first videos I did on this, and he was like, "Yo, I gotta get this game now." And I was like, "You know, watch some more gameplay." And he's like, "I gotta play the game first. I don't want to spoil anything." So I was like, "Okay." So, oh my god, we're gonna kill ourselves. What we're gonna do right there? Gonna kill ourselves, boys. Gonna kill ourselves. Well, but today, guys, I don't know who I want to do. I say today, and I mean this episode. Last time we checked that. And last time, guys, I freaking did this last time. I hope they don't crash the game this time. You remember last time we got on out? You guys weren't doing anything. I got on out, and I went on over here. And I was collecting stuff. And as soon as I was going to collect one of these, I think it was right here. I like stepped on one of these platforms, and when I did, it just flung me into the air like a freaking gazillion freaking feet above there. What's the rest is not disturbing at all. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna go up here. This little loop, right? Is it okay? Yes, because that's not the doctor's house. I thought that was the doctor's house. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna make a right. Map is not that. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. The map isn't really that big, guys. It looks super freaking huge, and it's not even really that big. They make the game look bigger than what it already is. See? Something's loading. So you guys know something's here. Obviously something's loading. Okay. Or just leave that going. I just want to see what's inside the mailbox. Because you never know. Nope. Nothing good for us, so. Can we turn the freaking music off? Thank you. Also, I don't know why the thumbnails, whatever I've been posting, Blah's house. Oh god, no, I don't like this. Oh, I know what's around here though. Like I said, most of these houses, I kind of know about because these are the things that they gave us during pre-alpha. God dang it, every time.
A atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty.
Yeah, I freaking say it's empty. Okay. Inventory is full. I like how you can get wood. Hello? Oh no. Oh, I don't like this, so. No need in cutting the lawn. That's...
When finding a boot, one wonders what became of the foot.
Yeah, no doubt. Okay. Hello? Okay, we're not allowed to actually aim. So we're out of time packing his luggage. Yeah, it's not. Where's all? Is he gonna start a fire?
Money in a jar. What a shame. Carl would have loved cookies. Some undoubtedly harsh lumberjack work. Alexander Blais felled trees and chopped woods for Cloutier et Fils.
Maybe there's nothing in here? This game does like to throw. Up all of our bottles. There you go. Oh yeah, it's just a TV. Yeah, that's not weird at all. God, I hate that freaking journal sound, guys. Nope. Nope, Buzz. Let's just keep the light on us. Only the tormented mind's smoking bed. There you have it.
Window left open in that weather? Perhaps something had to be watched.
Le Monster. Yeah, I don't like that at all. Don't like the Le Monster. No, 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 no bueno. John toy. No bueno. No bueno. Hey, 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 shoo. Get the frick out of here. Dang wolves. Always be coming out in here. Bottle of beer. That's not Cambrai, is it though? Beer is different from Cambrai, isn't it, guys? Isn't it?
Money in a jar. What a shame.
Yeah.
Love cookies.
Money in a jar. Several times, you can obviously tell that. Clear. Dude, freaking like, that's like, guys, that's Rainbow Six right there all day. That's a Rainbow Six search right there. Nothing. The bulb was burnt out. Well, that's not good, is it? I'll take the painkillers. It's a survival, guys, and I want to make sure everybody's a bit of reading to pass time. Wow. I want to make sure everybody's clear about this, though, guys. That this is not a horror game. This is not a horror game. It is a survival.
Martin Blay with a family member. There was some resemblance between them, and Carl took note of the sense of bonding and pride they projected. The picture had been taken inside the house. It was the same wallpaper. Judging by the smiles, nobody suspected the impending misfortune.
Oh, the key's down there, though.
Carl's big fingers prevented him from reaching the key.
And I do not, guys, remember where the magnet is at. That's one thing I don't remember. Some stuff I remember, some stuff I do not. Don't remember where that's at, though. Le Mastiel. We don't like that. You like the fact that you can just open the oven and just check the oven? Okay, let's go. I think we're good. I think we're done. I don't remember where the key's at, though, guys. There's only one more house to check. I think there's only one more house, I think. Oh, no, I pressed circle. Okay. I think circle gets you out of the truck. Let me try real quick. Hold on. Let me try. Circle gets you out of the truck. Circle does get you out of the truck. Ooh, that's nice to know. You know, because I know... I used to just look on over. Just doing the same animation. This is probably just getting bored. But I used to look on over and see it would say get step out, yeah. There's only one more house to check, and it would be that well, you see how that little curve right there? I think that's a shop, though. No, it's not. You see down there, guys? You get down a little bit. There's a little hump and a curve. That's where we gotta go. We gotta go there. But there's something down here when we make a left. So we're gonna go down here real quick. And, yeah, I'm just gonna try to make sure everything is uncut, basically, for you guys, because... I didn't even press X, because I just pressed circle. Yeah, just trying to step out.
The track was fresh. That meant the car sunk down just a little while ago. Now, where the hell could the passengers possibly have gone?
Mm-hmm.
Someone had been playing with a crossbow here. A very dangerous game. A bolt could hit someone's tire or their eye.
A long boot.
Someone if the aim was right.
Bueno. I feel like we should get the snowmobile. Can we take the old truck down there? Do you guys think we can take the old truck down there? You know, they say you can't try. Nope. Okay. I don't think you can. Come on. Maybe because it's that thing. Nope. They're like, nope, no bueno. Okay. Onwards, on foot-o. Let's do it, guys. Another one. Throw it away. Did I just throw my camera away? Like, by the look at that, it really made me look like I just threw my camera away. We haven't found a gun. There's a spot on my TV, guys, and I don't like it because,
no issue recognizing the spirit like figures, but he couldn't figure out what they wanted from him. Freed of reality's shackles, vanished in the forest. Earlier, Carl had witnessed the tragedy that befell it.
Okay, I didn't think it was down this way though, guys. To be completely honest, guys, I did not think it was down this way. We gotta go this way. Okay. Go this way away.
Moved away from the ice wall, the more his senses came back to him.
That's not weird at all, guys. Yeah, no. That's just, you know, that's normal for any human being. Mm-hmm. When you guys pose like a big huge ice block, you get really shivering, and then you just like you get visions inside your head. That's normal for everybody, guys. Yeah, totally. Mm-hmm. 110% normal for everybody. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I might have to split up into two though, guys, so just keep that in mind. We go down here past the general store, so we gotta oh, the insta-stop glitch. God, I really need to get a DX Racer. I think that's really one of my next things on my agenda list. I want to get a wheel. And then I think I need a DX Racer. You know what they always say? You remember the tracks back here? You know what they always say, guys? No balls. No ball. No ball. No, we're gonna go check it on out. See, there's a nice path right here. I mean, something's interesting coming on up. We're just gonna throw this. Watch, so when I throw this away, it looks like I would just throw my camera away. Babe, you don't need this anymore. Yeah, no. Yeah, guys, you guys see that?
A shiver ran down Carl's spine as he glanced over another body trapped in ice. Indeed, the scene was quite chilling. Carl felt familiar shivers going down his spine, and he was battling around the vision.
Okay, there's a book. Ooh.
This was a hunting log. Better yet, a war diary. What could these engraved numbers mean? A fresh path suddenly appeared before Carl.
Yeah, guys. This is totally normal for any person ever. Just want to point that out. This is totally normal for every human ever. Carl, I know you're freezing, bro. And then it starts to hear this truck. Who is this dude?
The vision slowly faded away, like an icicle melting in the palm of your hand.
It's kind of weird that just like now, all of a sudden.
Now knew who the icebound man was. Jill Lachance, the general store's manager himself.
Triples of that, just because we can, guys. Just because we can, okay? We're cracking through this for a little bit, guys. We're definitely gonna crack through this tonight. So, like I said, if anything, I'll make this into two videos. What time is that? I gotta keep making sure what time it is. It's like 10:30, okay? And if I'm correct, if I go down here more, something should be down here. Now, I guess the road was blocked off, but I don't know if that's still there or not. Maybe it is, maybe that's how they lock us in here. Nope, we outie, guys. We donnie, we outie. I'm done, son. I don't want any more of this place. This is how they lock you in here, guys. This is actually how they're gonna lock you in here. Okay, that makes more sense now. Good job. I actually forgot who the creators of the game was. Okay. Oh, there's a house down here, guys. Breaks, stomp on them. Did I check this out? I did check this out already. I remember.
Already, Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
Yeah, no, I already checked this place out. Yeah, I remember. Okay. So, I basically just gotta heat up, warm up a little bit. We're already out there already, so, we're gonna go right back on out there, guys. Okay, so I was already down here. I didn't know if I had already been down here or not. Okay, so we had. But that's how they're actually gonna do that, because in early access, turn that off for you guys, then it's probably getting annoying. It's kind of nice to actually have that, because if you get just kind of like really kind of creeped out of the game, you can just turn the radio on. It just makes you kind of feel a little soothing. Okay. So we're gonna go all the way up here to this first loop. This first loop on the left. You guys see this? Loop, loop, then go and choose it. Okay. So I'm looking at this. I'm just looking, guys, at this. So we have to get through this path in order to we have to release all the mysteries of this path in order to get through there. Because we have to go on to the next part of the game. So basically, guys, once we get past that, guys, we are done. We don't know anything else about the game. I know a little bit because of the early access that I played of the game that I know a little bit because of the early access, sorry, yes. Because of the early access that I knew about the game. The door shed was open. I wanted to keep in mind, but the business party, like living on the edge, took a few shiny things, including some bullets. Now my dad always told me never to play with those things, so I immediately put them back. But Marty hid the other thing. I'm confused, Mr. Roy. I have so many regrets that you must call the police. You wouldn't call them, will you? My father would be so angry. I will bring back all your things. I promise. Why? Dude, why is it that you always pull out the freaking... I was telling you guys, it don't matter what you do. He always pulls out the freaking... He always pulls out the frickin' camera. These are annoying too, guys. Trust me, I know. I actually think I forgot what's in here. I think there's actually docs back there. Take the bottle. Thank you. We fled. It was getting too dangerous. More people live in North Mastan. It will be safer there. Jenny Roy. No bueno. Oh no.
Canadian house, except for the absent horde of kids that would normally be swarming about.
Bueno, I know what's in this house. No bueno. Wait, so you pick up an empty bottle, but you can't fill the bottle up with water. The refrigerator is so full. Why would you leave? I know what's in this room, guys. Just stay, bear with me, okay? I gotta put some stuff away into the truck. Bear with me, guys. How much garbage do we have, guys? Like, look at all the garbage we have. We can put all the beer in there. And all of our water we can put in there, basically. I'm gonna keep the lantern. Because, yeah. Fire starters. Matches. Cigarettes. Gun and keep all this stuff. So I think we got everything we really don't need. Okay, but I am gonna use withdraw. We don't even need withdraw. One's already in the. There's already wood inside the house. All I just guess just love how he keeps the truck completely started. Okay, I'm just gonna start a fire. Warm the house on up.
The photograph was snapped not too far from here, Carl noticed. The couple seemed to be very good friends.
Wink. This time I was saying wink. This is a Family Guy reference, guys. Again, you guys want to read this? Pause. Do you guys want to do? If it's important, guys, I'll come back and I'll read it again. I'm pretty sure. I think that there is a way. Okay, TV's out. Ooh, ammo, Sonny. Novel, page 4. Oh, I should have just read that. Canopoli. You win if you pass go. Wow. Kona. Monopoly. Get it? Canopoli. Again, just these are just novels. I don't think these are even important or not. Maybe they freaking are. Cigarettes, we'll take them. Because... Oh, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno, no bueno. Oh. This isn't it. Oh. This is not it, guys. I thought there was... we got the bullet, guys. Okay, guys. So, I was freaking out over nothing. That house is basically, there's nothing really to it. I mean, trust me, there's probably is something to it. But. And they're really gonna help us out too much, okay? Up the street and then make a left. This has got to be it. This is like the last house. One of the last houses, guys, on the map. And I, no bueno. And I, yeah, no bueno. Past it. Legit past it. Like, that's how short this map is, guys. Like, you can go from almost there to completely just pass it. Since you get alone, such a however, given the absence of abuse, then you choose key. Then it's okay, cannot be considered a personal belonging. Furthermore, your claims regarding the landslide causes by the work of the GDW Inc. Mine seems outlandish as the mine is miles away from your property. Also, it is important that you secure your property as you would be held accountable for any injuries caused by the stout terrain. This is where crying wolves lead you. That's it. I think this is the house, guys. This is the house. Yes. No, don't do that, guys. Just don't do that. Bro, right here. I think this is it. No bueno. No bueno.
The crossbow bolts had the same origin. Carl was sure of it. Who was he? And more importantly, what was being hunted like this?
Who knows, Carl? I think there's a magnet over here somewhere. Yeah. 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 No one's calling me, guys. It's just, yeah, no bueno. No bueno, guys. Just no bueno.
The air was freezing right down to the bone.
Same. Same.
Something was hidden under the stairs.
Same.
Grabbed his rifle. Carl felt a sense of dread in him.
Same. Oh, she's
their spousal relationship had been cooling down lately. Seemed like secrecy was commonplace in this house.
Oh, no bueno. They got all kinds of trapdoors in here. Oh.
The vision's veil was lifted, and he was back to reality. A reality in which Giselle, Jill's loving spouse, was motionless, frozen in ice.
All right, a little bit of it, guys. No bueno. No bueno. Repainting the whole house, so you have it. Okay. Do you have lights? So there was lights. Okay. Start a freaking fire up in here. Good God. Can I shut this window? No. No. Hope you don't mind me rummaging through your guys' stuff. I mean, not like you're really gonna, be using it anymore. Just saying. Yeah. Just saying. Can I freaking find a magnet? I mean,
holes in that puzzle are there to stay. The pot was cold, and the stew inside wasn't cooked. It's likely that poor Giselle was slow cooking it before she got snapped. What a waste.
I'd say, I wonder what the fuck is in this thing, though.
Carl had seen that kind of safe before. With its double-layered security system blending letters and numbers, its code couldn't be broken by the common burglar. The general store, along with several more infrastructures in the area, had been acquired by wealthy industrialist William J. Hamilton, Perhaps the village should be rechristened Hameltown.
Yeah. Ha. Funny, bro.
Ah, moving. What a pleasant activity. Of course, you'll find the record player only to find the records weeks later in some random box.
Something in this thing, and I don't know what. So this is my journal about it? Biography. Nope, don't need the bio. The hunt. I love how he already has things marked on out, boxes and that marked on out. No clue, guys. I mean, like, no, like, clue. LOL.
Clearly, there was some major revamping work underway here. The place looked barely habitable. Beautiful portrait of Gilles and Giselle, bound together by the chains of conventional love. A nice white coating would restore the room to its charm of olden days.
More camera.
Many boxes scattered about. Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the LaChausses had just moved in.
Sure you did, bro.
Nice white coating would restore the room to its charm.
It looks like they didn't like the look of this place.
Many boxes scattered about. Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the LaChausses had just moved in.
I wouldn't think so.
Many boxes.
Oh my god, bro.
Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the LaChausses had just moved in.
I wish that they would actually tell me though, like how this unpackaged box is just they just moved here. You know, no doubt. Really. I already checked all those, they just automatically close. I have to find a clock that works. So apparently a clock doesn't work. About to say, there's no freaking way that just worked. So we need a three, a letter and two numbers, guys.